Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the OANN app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow this easy step. So you have to go click on this like app info, go to the last here second option, click on this and install it here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the OANN app, and if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.